Today our topic is Trappat Diode. What is the full form of Trappat Diode? Trappat Diode is Trappat Plasma Avalanche Triggered Transient Diode. So let us learn about the basics of this diode. Its frequency of operation is from 1 to 3 gigahertz. Okay. Its noise figure hai, it's in the range of 6 dB. Noise figure is in the range of 6 dB. Okay. It works on low power dissipation. It is based on plasma avalanche trigger. Okay. Now its structure. It's available in P plus N and N plus, or we can say N plus P P plus. That means iska jo P aur N ka layer hai wo highly doped hota hai, N ya P ka layer hai wo highly doped hota hai, theek hai. Iska jo N aur P ka region hai wo highly doped hai. Structure iska hum aise dekh sakte hain. For example, isme maine bola P N aur N plus, ye ho gaya iska anode, to ye ho gaya iska cathode. For example, अब हम इसका operation देखेंगे. Operation में हम क्या करेंगे? ये जो इसका structure है, इसको हम देंगे voltage. इसका हम voltage देंगे P plus N N plus. Okay? इसको जब हम voltage. Principle of operation हम इसको एक graph से सीखेंगे इसका. For example, ये है V, ये है I. Okay? इसका graph हमें बनता है ऐसे. Okay? From A to B, B to C, C to D, D to E, and E to F. हमें इसमें जो है ये प्लाज्मा पे वर्क करता है, जैसे मैंने अभी यहां पे एक्सप्लेन बोला कि ये हमें ये किस पे वर्क करता है, प्लाज्मा एवलांच ट्रिगर पे. ठीक है, हमें क्या होता है यहां पे, जब फ्रॉम ए टू बी रीजन जब हम इसमें वोल्टेज देते हैं, फ्रॉम ए टू बी रीजन, ये रीजन जो है ए टू बी रीजन, इसमें क्या होता है, ए टू बी रीजन में करंट डेंसिटी जो है इंक्रीज होती है. करंट डेंसिटी इंक्रीज है, दैट मींस इट बिहेव्स एज अ कैपेसिटर. ये चार्ज होता है, ये चार्ज from A to B region. B to C region में क्या होता है, plasma, ये A to B region में एक बात होती है, इसमें plasma initiate हो जाता है. Plasma is initiated and it gets stored. ये store हो जाता है. From B to C, what will happen from B to C? Electric field decreases. There is a formation of plasma. From B to C, there is a formation of plasma. And from C to D, there is a formation of residual charge. B to C plasma formation, C to D residual charge generation, and from D to E, में क्या होता है, हमारा जो है plasma evolve हो जाता है. Plasma evolve, that means there is evolve of plasma, or there is a removal of plasma from D to E. ये हो गया D to E क्या होता है, removal of plasma. From E to F there is a removal of charge, residual charge, removal of residual charge. From E to F there is a, A to B it behaves as capacitor. From B to C there is a plasma formation. From C to D residual charge generation. From D to E there is a removal of plasma. From E to F there is a residual charge generation extraction. This is all about the working operation of Trappat diode. Thank you.